Welcome back to Falcon's House. Today I am covering Surviving Mars, which is on Xbox Game Pass for both console and for PC, and here we are testing it on the Alienware AW3420DW, and this game, it's pretty fun. It's probably something I wouldn't pay $60 for, but as long as it's on Game Pass, I was willing to try it and test it and whatever, and I get pretty good FPS with this game. It's about 90 FPS is what I get, so here's some gameplay of it. I'm going to do creative mode just to mess around a little bit. The menus are all in 16x9, but the actual play is in full 21x9.